why don't you both combine? I don't know why you look so nice. I am nice too. Want me to feel like I know? Want me to watch you do? Don't get it, look so nice, but you're not nice too. Look what you're putting me through. I never do this to you. I need to hold a corner, and it's so light. One time. I need to hold a corner, and it's so light. One time.
Good morning, good morning. Yes, it is Thursday, July 1st, 2021. Good morning, Venus. Thank you for being here on a Thursday. Thank you. Oh, yes. Looking fantastic. Thank you. The lighting and the filter is everything. I appreciate it so much. Listen, we're on Thursdays now because Fridays, the Wi-Fi is shifty where I'm at up in LA. So I don't want to have to have broken up or cut off workouts. So we're doing Thursdays. Thank you guys for joining us. You can catch the replay if Thursdays is not your day, just like every other day. Thursdays, Fridays, Wednesdays, Saturdays, Sundays. Catch the workout anytime on IGTV and also on YouTube. All right, today's going to be a full body workout. 5 exercises each, 60 seconds each exercise. At the end of 5 exercises, we get a 45-second break to get your water. And that's why I forgot my water. Hold up. All right. We've also got a new mix on SoundCloud, so make sure you go check it out. It is live from the Falls Lounge last weekend. So if you are not on my SoundCloud, go ahead and hit one of those links in one of my many bios on one of my many social media pages, and you will be able to find it. SoundCloud.com/DJProfit-1. All right. So let's go ahead and get this going. Let's go ahead and get this out the way. All right. We're going to stretch out. We're going to warm up, and we're going to work our asses out. On a Thursday, first day of July, all right? What are your goals for this month? Hopefully you've written them down for this week. Started to cross them off the list, inch by inch. It's a cinch. Write down your goals. 42% more likely to achieve those goals when you write them down. All right, so here we go. We're going to warm up, and we are going to work our asses out. So I want you to reach up to the sky. Oh, yes, get those arms out the sockets. Wiggle those wrists. Rotate those wrists. Wiggle those fingers. Get up on those sticky toes. Wiggle your nose. Out your mouth, drop your left hand down, reach up with the right. Oh yeah, reach up with the sky, the bright, beautiful blue sky. It's a glorious day. Both hands up, drop the right, reach up with the left. Into your nose, out your mouth. Oh yes, yes, yes. Arms by your side. Start with some small arm circles. Small arm circles, gradually getting bigger and bigger. Bigger and bigger till you feel the wind between your fingertips, just like your goal list. You guys can start small and get bigger. Venus, I saw your goal list. Great job. How many of you crossed off so far? Keep it going, slow it down. Now we put it in reverse, start small, gradually get bigger and bigger and bigger. Yes, get the rotation out, get those shoulders, sockets lubricated, nice and loose, muscles loose, cross back and forth, forth and back. Yes, pull that right arm across your chest and pull it in with your left. Pull it in, push it out, flex, press, stretch. Let's go, let's grow. Switch arms, left arm across your chest, push. Pushing, pulling, flexing, stretching. Yes. All right. Got a little bit. I need a massage. My shit is tight back here. All right. Now, get those chicken wings going. Pull that right elbow with that left hand. Pulling opposite directions like so. Yes, yes, yes. Switch sides. Left elbow, right arm. Pulling, pressing, stretching, flexing. All right. We got those arms stretched out. Now rotate your neck. Round and around. Round and around. Yes, opposite direction now. Come on. Opposite direction, back and forth, forth and back. Great job. Now I want everyone back on their mat.
Here we go. All your legs spread out wide, some proximity in between those thighs. And I want you to squat down low as you can go.
Oh, my legs are so sore and tight today. Oh, my goodness.
Monday was leg day, and I'm still sore on Thursday. Our Tuesday was leg day, I'm still sore on Thursday. I think you did a good job. All right. Yeah. Sit down here, get comfortable, being uncomfortable. The comfort zone is where dreams and aspirations go to die. And we are getting out of our comfort zone, getting uncomfortable. That's the only way to grow. Everybody up. Oh, God, I'm so sore, I'm telling you. Oh, it's going to be a good moment today. All right, now, I want your legs. This is why I want you to sit down in that iron chair. 90 degrees. Boom. Yes, 90 degrees in the iron chair. Your nose. Out your mouth. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Oh, yes, my legs are so sore. I'm going to keep saying it because it feels so good to be sore. That means the workouts are working. Yes, we are growing. The muscles get sore because as you lift weights and work out, the muscle tears. And as it heals, it comes back together. It's a little bit tighter than usual when it heals. And as you tear and heal, it builds up the muscles on top of each other. That makes the bulge, that makes those muscles form. All right, so that's what we're doing here. We're forming our muscles, forming our lives, shaping our muscles, shaping our lives. All right, we got the iron chair now. We're going to spread our legs out, hands on the hips. We're going to reach with our foreheads all the way to the ground. We're going to keep our legs straight, right? Keeping our back flat when our head can get no lower. And that's when we put down our hands onto the ground. All right, we reach with our mind. And touch with our models. Keep your right hand down, reach up with your left hand, breathe up through your nose, out through your mouth, your hips on the ground, left hand up in the sky. Hello, bonjour, buenos dias, ciao, greetings, yes, all my beautiful people in the place to be. Oh, yes, good sides, left hand down, right hand up. Oh, it's a vibe for sure. Let's go, brand new mix, it's going down, bam, bam, bam. Up your nose, out your mouth. Okay, roll hands down, roll up real nice and slow. Roll them shoulders. Yes, roll them shoulders. Opposite directions. Rotate that neck. Nanasita! Good morning, good morning, good morning. Yes, we are up bright and early on a Thursday morning. Keep it all like Donkey Kong. I want everybody down on their butts. Time for some butterfly stretches. Oh, I need this so bad. My hips are so tight. Oh, yeah. All right, pull those heels into your crotches, pull those chins towards your toes, put your elbows on your calf muscles, flap those wings.
Oh, it's dark today, gosh.
Yeah. All right, here we go. Pull your toes towards your chins. Your toes are a metaphor for your goals today. Yes, we are reaching towards our goals, getting uncomfortable in order to get to where we need to go. Yes, we need to get uncomfortable in order to grow. Let's go, let's go, let's grow. All right, left foot out, right foot in, 10 fingers up high. Reach down and touch those toes, touch those ankles. Reach, stretch, flex. Come on. Yeah. Feel that stretch, get that hamstring, get those calves. Now switch legs, left foot in, right foot out, hands up high, come down and grab those toes. Yes, grab those toes like you're grabbing, reaching, striving for your goals. Open your nose, out your mouth. All right, both feet out, 10 toes up, 10 fingers up. Come down and fold yourself in half. Grab those toes, grab those ankles. Let's go, ladies. Let's go, gentlemen. Come on. It's the first of the month. Yes, the seventh month of the year of 2021. We've only got 5 months to go until it's 2022. Oh, my goodness. What are you going to do? All right, both feet are stretched. Both hamstrings are stretched outside the snap crack and pop that back. I want you to pull your right leg underneath your left. Put your left foot over on your right foot and your right knee. Right elbow, left knee. Up your nose, stay strong back. Up your mouth and breathe. Yes. Lumbar, back stretch down. Switch sides, left foot under. Right foot over. Left elbow, right knee. Release all doubt, focus on all that is positive in your life. If you're ever feeling down or feeling things are not going right, I want you to write down the list of 10 things you are grateful for. You can be grateful for the air you breathe, the water you drink, the food you eat, the roof over your head. I'm saying there's so many things to be grateful for. All right, you just gotta remind yourself every once in a while when you're feeling down. Everyone gets down sometimes, and we all need a reminder. I'm reminding you right now, an attitude of gratitude will get you to where you need to go. All right, now let's get down on our hands and knees. Knees down, toes down, hands and palms, shoulder width apart. All my yogis, it's time for the downward doggy. I want your booty up in the sky. Your heels driving to the ground, your arms straight, your legs straight. You feel the strength in the back of your Achilles, your calves, your hamstrings, your glutes. You should be flexing, your triceps, your deltoids, your lats. You should be driving your heels to the ground with your booty up in the sky. Yes. Now relax the left foot and the right comes down. See that? Boom. Now drive both heels in, now relax the right and the left comes down. Ta-da-da. All right, now from the downward dog, you're going into the vinyasa flow. We get there, we bend our knees, bend our elbows, go as low as we can go. Pop our feet down, thrust our hips to the ground, but hovering at the same time. Arms straight, legs straight, head up, chin up, chest up, nose, up and out, back to downward dog. Bam! Yes, knee high, heel dragging the ground, vinyasa flow, knees, elbows, dive on in the cobra pose and the try first, try hard. Let's go. Let's those hips. Come on, back to the downward dog. Yes. Booty high. Bend the knees. Bend the elbows. Dive on in. Ooh. Yes. Upward dog. Cobra pose. Whatever you want to call it. Nose. Out your mouth. Back to the downward doggies. Now walk the feet to your hands. Hands to your feet. Shake it out, shake it out. Yes. Good morning, Art. Good morning. Good morning, all my physical fitness family. Instagram, YouTube. I appreciate all of you. All right, now it's time to pick up those invisible jump ropes. Yes, pick up those invisible jump ropes and start rotating those wrists and start bouncing on those toes. Yes, bouncing forth, back and forth. Yes, alternating your feet at the same time, both feet at the same time, alternating the feet. Oh, yes, we're jumping rope. Yes, now put that jump rope in reverse. Yeah. Bouncing off those toes, getting that blood flow going, getting that mind going. Yes, the positive vibrations are flowing through every vein in my body, through your heart, through your mind. Feel the electricity today. It is Thursday. Good times, DTLA. Oh, yes, we are ready. We are ready. All right, now throw that jump rope down, and we're running towards our goals. We're jogging towards our goals. We're moving towards our dreams and aspirations. And as we move towards our dreams, goals, and aspirations, our dreams, goals, and aspirations running towards us, shortening the distance between you and success. With every step you take, every forward step is another step towards greatness. Let's go. We want to be great? Yeah, we all do. Come on. What else are you going to do? Be mediocre? Hell nah. Hell nah. It's easy to be great when you hang around nothing but mediocre people, right? You got to step your game up. You got to step up your surroundings. You got to step up the people that you spend your time with. All right, you got to kick your own ass into gear. You got to reach up with those heels and kick your own ass while you pump your arms. Come on, pump it, kick it, kick it. Yes, yes. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Slow it down. Now, we are on a mission. We're on a mission for self-improvement every day. All right, a little bit better every day. So I want you to march towards your goals. Have your goals in mind. You can see them in your mind, how much you want to weigh, how you want to feel, what you want to look like, what size you want to wear. Oh, yes, it's in your mind already. Feel like you're already there. As you march, you get your knees up, all right? Those knees are up, open up those hips, open up those glutes. And I want you to bounce with me a little bit. Bounce with me. It's almost like a little skip. Bounce off the toes, land on the toes, all right? This is for all my folks that can't really get their knees up just yet for the run. But we're running into the ocean, stepping over the waves in order to save our own lives. Hot bod summer is here. Who's going to be your lifeguard? Oh, it's you. You got to be your own lifeguard. Now you got to pick up the pace because the riptide's taking you out. The current's taking you out. So you got to get up over the waves and save your own ass. Come on, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, slow it down, slow it down. Oh, yes. Oh, breathe in through your nose, out through your mouth. Our bodies are stretched out. Yes, our bodies are warm. Our heart rate is accelerated. And now it's time for some physical fitness
Jax. All right, we're going to count off the first 11, and we're going to spell out physical fitness, the last 19. All right, FYZIKALFIGNESS. All right, if you want to get yourself some physical fitness merch, you can do so at physicalfitness.com. All right, we got a Shopify account on there. We can support the movement. Help me keep the internet on. All right, here we go. First 11 on me. One, two, three. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. Spell it out. F, Y, Z, I, K, A, L, F, I, G, N, E, S, S. School fitness. Yes. Yes, yes. All right, we're here on a Thursday morning. It's a full body workout. Each exercise will last 60 seconds. At the last 10 to 15 seconds, I will count you down. All right, I want you to get all the way to the zero rep. The zero rep is the hero rep. That zero rep is that rep, that extra rep that you didn't do yesterday. It was a rep that you didn't do on Monday. One more rep than you've ever done before in your life. So that's how it's going down. All right, no weights, no equipment, just me and you, some water, and a whole lot of positive attitudes. All right, so sip your water, breathe in through your nose, out through your mouth, and anytime you feel lightheaded or dizzy, please take a break. All right, I don't want to be passing out, falling over, or hurting themselves. It's okay to take a break when we bend, but we don't break, all right? Winners never quit, and quitters never win. All right, Miss Tajay, April, and Kurt know that. Evelise knows that. Art knows that. Nanasita knows that. Let's go. Venus knows that. Marisol knows that. All right. Chloe knows that. All my replay warriors, I appreciate you. Can you work with that? Yes. Can you turn down one notch for me? Please. Thank you. It's a little loud today. New mix on the SoundCloud. Go get that shit. All right. Oh, Nanasita, I don't know if this is the mix that and I told the guy to get the fuck out of here for booing me. We'll see though, because we're listening to it live right now. All right, here we go. We are gonna lunge to begin with. We're gonna forward lunge, and we're gonna back, and we're gonna side lunge. We're gonna start with our right foot forward. Here we go, hands on your hips, lunge forward. Ooh, get nice and wide with that stride, and then come over to the right side like so. So step forward, lunge, step to the side lunge. Forward lunge. Yes, side lunge. As low as you can go, let's go. Forward lunge, side lunge, forward lunge, side lunge. Oh, yes, the hamstrings, quads, and calves are so sore today, but I'm pushing through. I'm pushing through the pain to feel the power. I'm suffering in order to build strength. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Let's switch sides. Left side, the best side, right side, the tight side. Let's go. Left foot forward. Lunge. Sigh. Oh, God, it's so sore. Lunge. Sigh. Lunge. Forward. Side. Lunge. Come on. Lunge forward. Lunge to the side. Yes, put that foot out. Get as low as you can go. Come on. Strengthen that booty. Strengthen that quad. Strengthen that hamstring. Strengthen that mind. Strengthen that self-confidence. That self-discipline. Yes, that self-love. One more. Boom. Side. Forward. Ah. To the side. Bam. Good job. Now, we're going to do vinyasa flows. All right, vinyasas. Down on your hands and knees. Right? Downward doggy. Looks like this. It's not an easy exercise. But I want you to get down on your hands and knees. Downward doggy. Dive into the push-up. And up and back. Yes. Woo! Yes. Dive on into the push-up and bring it back to downward dog. All right, so we're just flowing. Vinyasa, cobra pose. Downward doggy. Vinyasa, cobra pose. Back into downward dog. Come on. Whoosh. Yes. Oh, this is difficult. Oh, yes. But everything good in life is a little bit of struggle. All right? Anything that comes easy is never ever good. Right, ladies? Damn, Skippy, I'm with it. Come on. Whoosh. Come on. Ah. Yes. Dive on in. Ah. Yes.
Now I built up my confidence.
Ah. Come on. Dive on in. Whoosh. Ah.
One more.
Dive on in.
Yes. Ooh. On your hands and knees. Come on your hands and knees. We're going to put our right arm up, our left leg up, and we're going to wave. Come on. Wave with me. Yes, it can happen. Jumping jack while on your knees. Strengthen your core. Strengthen your hip. Strengthen your mind. Strengthen your spirit. Come on. Wave. Bam. Keep waving. Yes. Hello. We're working today. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch sides. Left hand, right leg. And wave. Come on. Can we get kinky tonight? Come on. Wave. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Woo! Yes. How you feeling? You sweat yet? Come on. On your backs. Crunches with your legs bent in the air. It looks like this. Feet floating. Knees together. Hands behind your ears. Back clasp behind your head. And you crunch. Ooh, you crunch. Oh, my stomach is sore. Damn, I'm sore now. Oh, yes. Come on. I hope you are too. Crunch. I know Chloe's abs are still sore. Crunch. You put in that work. Crunch. Come on. Keep crunching. Crunch. Come on. Inch by inch, it's a cinch. With every crunch you do, you're losing a millimeter of your gut. Come on. The gut is your second brain. You guys have a healthy gut. They have a healthy brain, a healthy mind, a healthy body, and vice versa. Keep crunching. Keep squeezing those abs. Yes. Come on. Crunch. Squeeze. Crunch. Squeeze. Stretch. Squeeze. Come on. Keep crunching. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Woo! Yeah. Come on. Y'all still with me? I know it's difficult. But stay on the ground. I get up because I like to get up and get down. You need to get up. You need to get out your hands. You go, come on. Let me gather myself. Feet down. Feet together. Knees bent. Left hand by your side. Right hand behind your ear. Get that right elbow to that left knee. Get up as close as you can and reach and cross over. Reach and crunch. Come on. Crunch. Get that elbow to the knee as close as you can get it. Crunch. Come on. Keep crunching. Keep squeezing. Keep flexing. Keep pressing on. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Let's switch elbows. Switch knees. Right hand by your side. Come up and squeeze. Squeeze, crunch. Come on, keep crunching. Squeezing. I know we're doing more abs. We did them yesterday and we're still sore. That's okay. We're getting more work in. We're losing more inches. We're gaining more strength, more confidence, more discipline, more power, more positive attitude. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Yay! Give yourself a break. Yes. Listen, life was designed not to give you what you want, not to give you what you wish for, but life was designed to give you what you deserve. All right? You deserve the best things in life that life has to offer, but you have to work for those things. Hit that right, Lincoln Blake. Lincoln Blake be putting in that work. You see him when you see him, you know he be putting in that work. All right? That's what we're doing here at Physical Fitness, putting in that work to enable for us to deserve all the rewards life has to offer. All the rewards of health, mental, physical, spiritual, emotional health, because health is wealth. So let's get rich. Let's get rich. All right? Let's get rich. Let me get this hair tied up because the quarantine curls are popping. All right? Sip your water. Breathe into your nose. Out through your mouth. Bam, bam, bam. Thank you.
Here we go. We're going to lunge to the right and to the left for the next 40 seconds. It looks like this. Hands on your hips. Boom, lunge. Boom, lunge. Just twist your feet to the way you're lunging. Tap that knee down to the ground. Yes. Yeah. 1,000 lunges. My friend Nikki Cerami did one workout a month ago. I think she's still sore from all the lunges because she hasn't been back live. Yeah. Come on. It takes some intestinal fortitude in order to keep up with this workout. All right? You don't have to keep up with me, but you got to do what you can do to be better than you've ever been. Come on. Keep lunging. Keep squeezing those thighs, those hamstrings. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Woo! She got those signs. Okay. On your backs. You got to get to the root of all your issues. Just like the weeds in your garden. Let's go. Here we go. On your backs. Hands behind your ears. Right? And we're going to raise our legs up and create that heart sound with the small of our back. You hear that? Yeah, that's what it's all about. Up and down. Up and down. Raising those legs. Yes. Getting those legs up in the air. Wave them like you just don't care. Oh, up and down. Up and down. The grind never stops. Even when you reach your goal, you reach that mountaintop, you got to find a taller, bigger mountain to climb. Come on, let's go. You got a 2-pack, you got a 2-pack, get a 4-pack. Lincoln Blake's got an 8-pack. We're working on the 12-pack. Let's go. We're working on the whole fucking case. Let's go. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down. You got to burn off that gut. See it in your mind. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Get that 0. Good job. Everybody up. Our partial lunges means that we're lunging forward. Our knee is not touching the ground, and our heel ain't touching the ground. It's just our toe. So we're going to reach with the leg first. Right? Just like this. Bam. That's it. Right? That's it. Boom. Come on. Keep that heel off the ground. Bend the knee. You're not touching that back knee to the ground. We're only going halfway. Really working that quadricep today on a Thirsty Thursday. Yes. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Keep stepping. Keep pressing. Stay on those toes. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. And switch feet. Come on. Left foot. Now it's time for the right foot. Let's go. Reach. Partial lunge. Yeah, on those toes. Flexing those quadriceps. Sweet. Sexy thighs. Come on. Feel that flex. Yes. Feel the flex. Oh, on the toes. Yeah. Come on, just sit right here. Boom. See those? Quadricep muscles. They call it a quad because it's 4 parts. All right, quad. Right for all you smarties out there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Yeah. Breathe through your nose, out your mouth. Now, it's about to go down. All right? When I mean down, I mean all the way the fuck down. Because we're doing burpees. Fat burpees. That's what we're going to sprawl. Right? We're going to push up. We're going to pop up. And we're going to jump. Yes. I know. These suck. But you got to do them. You got to do them because it's the best full body workout you can get. Let's go. Down up. Pop up. I'm seeing a lot of new workouts pop up online that are basically doing what we're doing here, except they got major funding and investors behind them. So if you know anybody looking to invest in a fitness program with the very fucking best, tell them to holler at your boy. Sharing is caring. Don't hide it, divide it. Don't be selfish. Be selfless. Come on. Down up. Pop up and jump up. Down up. Pop up and jump up. Let's go. Down, sprawl. Push up. Pop up and jump. Woo! One more. Sprawl. Push up. Pop up. And jump. Yes. 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 Now your knees. Let's go. Look at that. I hate knees. Let's pull the weeds out of the garden of your mind.
Let's go on your knees, on your toes. Knees are like negative thoughts and emotions. The more you ignore them, don't face them and deal with them, the bigger they grow, the deeper their roots get. Push up and pop up. All right, so you got to pull the problems from the root. Face to face yourself in the mirror and realize that you're not putting enough work to get to where you're going. All right, so you got to put in that extra work. You got to get in that extra workout. You got to get in that extra rep. All right, you got to go for that extra mile at all times. The more often you go for that extra mile, the more miles you get in, the closer you get to your destination. Let's go. Destination success. Destination glory. Destination strong. Destination confidence. Destination love. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Good job.
Yes. Putting in that work on a Thursday. I'm so proud of you. Ashley Alvarez, thanks for joining us. Let's go. Hit the floor. Let's get some push-ups, crunches, burpees, squats, lunges, crunches, whatever it takes to be your fucking best. That's what we do around here. All right? If you've been with us more than a month, I know you're seeing results. Unless you're stuffing your face with food every night and not watching what you eat, you should be getting results within 3 weeks of physical fitness, 3 days a week. That's all it takes. No weights, no equipment. I'm telling you, it ain't a sales pitch because this shit's free. All right? The best things in life are free. Except we don't take any, we take the free things for granted. All right? Our family, our friends, our relationships, our health. We take all that shit for granted and don't work for it. We actually care about things we pay for. So if you want to pay me to make yourself feel better about working out, please do so. Physicalfitness.com. What's up, Doughboy? Come on. I make dough, but don't call me Doughboy. We make bread. Let's go. Sexy position. Yes, Chloe. It's Chloe time. Gator chomps with Chloe. Let's go. Leg up and down. Come on. 10 seconds. 9, 8. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Now this may seem simple enough, but a lot of y'all can't get your leg up because your hips are tight. Right? This is loosening up your hips. Loosening up your hips will increase your mobility, increase your flexibility, and it will increase your overall athleticism. All right, we are natural born athletes. All of us are born with the same muscles, the same organs. All right, it's just a matter of how much you work on, what you develop. We have to develop that positive attitude. We have to develop that athletic ability. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Good job.
We got Curtis Bird.
Everybody up?
Curtis Bird on top tonight. Let's go.
Okay, so this isn't the mix that I pumped the guy. This is from Friday when I had Curtis Bird in the mix with me live on drums. All right?
Here we go. Concrete squat.
Feet grow wide. And we're gonna lean over to the right side like so. Boom. That's it, as low as you can go. Boom. Yes. Boom. Get those toes off the ground on your left foot and you come down. Boom. That's what makes it a Kazakh squat. All right? Bam. Yes. Strengthen your left, right glute. Strengthen your right, left hamstring, right hamstring. Both legs, ambidextrous. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Let's switch sides. Go this way now. Boom. Boom. Yes. Oh, it's so sore. Oh, the pain feels so good. It's a thin line between pain and pleasure. Let's go. And I walk that line tightly. Bam. Let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Yes. 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 Everybody. Spread your feet real wide. Toes slightly pointed out. Sumo squats. Fists in the middle between your legs. Drop down. Put your fists to the ground. As you're looking at me. Come up. And come down. And come down. Down the ground. And come up. Let's go. Get that booty low to the ground. Oh, that's good. Oh, yeah. Let's go.
It just was come on. Yeah.
Yes. Froggy style. Okay. Ribbit, ribbit. Let's go. Maybe come on. Up and down. And bam. Come on with power. Boom. The weight of the world is on your back.
and you're able to lift it up just like that. It ain't nothing. It's nothing. There ain't no problem that's going to come your way that you can't handle. All right? The universe has not put nothing on your plate that you cannot manage, that you cannot handle, that you cannot take care of. All right? It's all within you. You just have to have the right attitude, an attitude of gratitude, grateful for all your problems, because the universe knows you're strong enough to handle it. Right? And then strength is built right here. Strength is built in confidence. Strength and confidence is built through discipline. That's how we build it up every day. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Good job.
Controller. You are the controller of your own universe. You are the controller of your own life. You have to control your mind to control your world.
Let's go. On your back. Right leg, hold all the way tight to your left, right butt up. And I want you to slide your left foot all the way up and down. Yes, all the way up, all the way down. All the way legs straight, my bad. Let's get ahead of myself. Pull that left leg, where both legs are straight. Boom. Yes. Come on. Pull it up. Kick yourself in the ass. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Let's switch sides. Now we're going to the right leg. Boom. Yes. Pull it up, covering the right ground, and then pulling in tight. When you get to your butt cheek, you get to that glute. Cover it, pull it, pull that trigger. Pull the trigger. Come on, up and down. Boom. Yes. Pull that trigger. Yeah. Yes. Pull, squeeze, cock that hammer. Pull the trigger. Time for action. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Here we go. Oh, we ain't done yet. We're starting to have some fun. We're just starting to drip the sweat.
Let's go. Right elbow, sexy position. Create that bridge between your dreams and realities. Right elbow down. Stack your feet on top of each other like so. And hold yourself up real strong on your elbow. And the side of your foot right here. Yeah. Yeah, hold yourself up. Feel that oblique squeeze. You should feel the squeeze right here. The tightness on the side of your muffin top hip, which we are turning into a kung fu grip as the sweat drips. Follow the drip. Follow the drip. Pump that hip up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Let's switch sides. Let's switch. Come on. Left side, the best side. You got to be ambidextrous in this game of life. Life's going to come at you from the left, from the right, from the bottom, to the top, from under, from over, every which direction. We're going to be ready. My head up on our elbows, bridging this gap between our dreams and reality. Let's go. Hold that oblique tight. Touch right here. Touch right here. It should be tight, or else you should feel some tightness underneath the flab that's there. But I promise you, with every second you hold yourself up, that flab is melting away. With every drip of sweat, that fat is crying, melting away. Pump it up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Give yourself another break. Yes. 40 seconds. We're going to catch your breath. Hydrate your body. Relax your mind. Put your soul at ease. Everything's going to be fine. Rent is due, I know. But guess what? We're putting in that work to be able to handle the rent, handle the car payment, handle the insurance, handle anything that comes our way, our phone bill, water bill, electric bill, whatever bills you got, they're going to be fine. They're going to be taken care of because you're taking care of yourself. All right. This is how you expend positive energy. This is how you exercise all the negativity and the stress and the anxiety and the pressure out of your life. You sweat it out. All right. You got to sweat your way towards success. With every push-up, every rep, you're building confidence. You're building up your self-esteem. You're building up your self-love. And I'm so proud of you for being here. Thank you, guys. Let's go. Let's go. Here we go.
Superman.
Superwoman. Lay flat on your bellies. Extend your arms. Extend your legs. And I want you to rise up like you're flying. Rise up. Yes. Rise up and squeeze that lower lumbar spine. Squeeze those glutes. Flex those hammies. Ah, yes. Come on. Oh, yes. Come on. Oh, yes. And then squeeze back. Pull back like so. Up and then squeeze back. Yes. Up and then squeeze back.
up and then squeeze back. This will burn that fat out the back of your arms, out the back of your back. We don't want no fat, 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 back fat. We don't want no back fat. Squeeze and squeeze, yes. Come on, up and squeeze. This is gonna burn off that little roll underneath your sports bra. Squeeze, fellas. Fellas got rolls too. 5, 4, come on, hold it up and squeeze. 3, 2, 1, 0.
Oh yeah.
This is fun. Everybody up.
Everybody up. Right foot down. Bend your left knee. I just want you to rise up on those toes, flexing those calf muscles. Yes. You guys to get up on your tippy toes to reach for that top shelf life. Everything that's good is on the top shelf. Everything that's good is put up on the higher branch. So you have to reach, to achieve, to grab, to eat, to feed. You guys to get up there. We don't want the low-hanging fruit. That shit's rotten, getting attacked by bugs and shit. I want the high. I want that high shit. I want that shit on the top shelf, that expensive shit, the upper echelon shit. 5, hold the toe up. 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch feet. Bend the right knee, left foot down, get up on the toes. Reach with me. Come on. Reach for your dreams. Reach for your goals. You got to work for that shit. Sometimes when you're reaching for your goals, life will knock you off balance. That's fine. Refocus. Redecide what your goals are. Sometimes your plan won't work to get to your goal, but don't change the goal, change the plan. You adjust your plans like a sports team at the halftime, right? If they're down or they're up, they have to adjust their plans in order to stay up or to come back and win the game, all right? Plans are always meant to change, all right? But the goals don't change. The goals remain the same. Hold yourself up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Good job. All right, back in your backs. Let's go. Muffin top squeezers, feet together, knees bent, hands by your side, right hand to right heel. Yes, Bruce Lee's coming to kick you with the ribs. You better be able to handle that shit. Yes, come down, touch and squeeze. Reach down, touch and squeeze. Squeeze those obliques, reach down. Touch and squeeze. Touch and squeeze. Touch and squeeze. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Let's switch sides. Left side to best side, right side to tight side. Come on and squeeze. Yes, stretch and squeeze. Stretch and squeeze. Don't forget to breathe. Stretch and squeeze. Stretch and squeeze. Come on. Flex. I want to flex. I don't want to drop. I want you to squeeze and really concentrate on that muffin top that we're turning into a kung fu grip.
Come on.
Squeeze. 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 Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Y'all still with me? Y'all dripping sweat? Y'all soaking it? Everybody up. We're going to squat and thrust forward on our toes. So it looks like this. Feet just outside. We're going to slip right here. I'm going to go on and submit. All right. We're going to squat down. We're going to thrust up and get on our toes. Thrust your pelvis forward and get up on those toes and flex those calf muscles. So put the weight rotating from your heels as you squat down up to your toes as you thrust forward. All right? Squat and thrust. Squat and thrust. Squat and thrust. Listen, a lot of y'all be seeing the highlights of this thinking, man, that looks goofy. But guess what? When your body starts to adjust to these movements, you will be lean. You'll be shredded. You'll be self-confident. You'll be self-disciplined. All those things will carry and improve your aura. They're going to improve every aspect of your life, all your relationships, all your work process. Yes, all your creativity. It'll all start to flow once your body learns how to go. So let's go, let's grow, and let's fucking go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Oh.
Now we're going to do some toe raises, more calf muscle work, all right? Feet, shoulder width apart, just inside your shoulders, actually, all right? Point your toes slightly out, and then come up on your toes. That's it. Yes. That's it. Come on. Let's go. 30 minutes of working out. Nobody wants to know 1 minute, man. No. You got to build up your endurance. You got to build up your strength. You got to build up your confidence. These are all the things it takes to get to where you're going, to reach those goals. That's why we're out here 3 days a week, aspiring for the goals. Yes.
to try to live those dreams. Come on, what's your dream? What's your goal? All right, my mind's to be financially free. Financial freedom is my goal. Perfect health is my goal. Happiness, prosperity, these are my goals. I want a jet. I want 3 cars, classics, brand new. I want freaking travel trailers. I want all kinds of shit. And I've got it all written down. You got your goals written down? I hope so. Because when they do, when you have it written down, they'll be 42% more likely to come true. As long as you put in that work. Earn yourself another break. DJ Bry, what's good? You sweating yet or what? Let's go. Catch a replay anytime on YouTube and IGTV. I appreciate you checking in, even if you checked right out. People see me with my shirt off, sweaty, and naked, and get kind of inside their feelings a little bit. Don't be ashamed. I can't see you. You can see me. All right? So this didn't happen overnight. It's been a working process, 14 months of work to get to this. All right? When we first started, I wasn't taking off my shirt because I had rolls too. But I burned them bitches off, and here I am. All right? Let's go. If I can do it, you can do it. It's all in your mindset. All right? Here we go. Forward. Lunges. We're starting with the left leg. My left leg's strongest. What's your strongest leg? All right, let's go. Let's go. Lean forward, lunge forward, come together. Lunge back. Together, forward, together, back. Keep that chest up, chin up, head up in a nice wide stride. Forward, together, back. As low as you can go, try to get that knee to the ground. And back. One more forward, together. And back. And then let's switch sides. Here we go. Right leg forward now. And right leg back. Forward. Together. Back. The chest up, hit up, head up, and chin up the entire time. Forward. Together. Back. Yeah, get that stride. The longer the stride, the less steps it takes to where you're going. I say it all the time. It's repetitive, but it's true. I want to embed it in your mind. Take big strides. Make big moves. Take risks, all right? Put yourself out there. That's the only way to move forward. Forward, together, back. One more. Forward, together, back. Let's get some push-ups. I feel like we have not done enough push-ups today. All right, let's go. Rookies on their knees and toes. Pros just on their toes. All right, here we go.
What it is, y'all, what it is.
Rookies look like this. Keep your elbows tight to your torso. Come down. Your chest hop off the ground. Don't let your titties and tummy rest. Hold yourself up because you're the fucking best. Let's go. Down and up. 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 Keep those elbows tight. Don't point them out. Down and up. Down and up. Down and up. Now, I'm going to my toes. How many push-ups can you do on your toes? I want you to test yourself right now. And listen, if you fail, that's a good thing. Because with every failure, plants a future seed of success. Down up, one. Down up, two. So you only can do two. Next time you know that you're going to try and do three. You only do three. Next time you know, they're going to fall. So on and so on. Down and up. Down and up. That's how we build self-confidence, self-esteem, self-discipline. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Everyone back in the child's pose. Sit back on your legs, hands extended above your head. Flat palms flat on the ground. Put your forehead on the ground. Breathe into your nose. As deep as you can go. Relax here. Relax and let it out through your mouth. Make some noise. Because when you're making noise and you're sweating and you're cussing, that's how you know it's good. All right? Fuck yes. Oh, yes. Attitude is everything. All right? Yes, I know working out sucks, but I'm thankful that I'm able to do it. Thank you. My attitude is nothing but a gratitude. Thank you, God. Thank you, universe. Thank you, Mother Earth. Thank you, Mother Nature. Thank you, Mother. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Wealth. Thank you, self-love, self-discipline, self-esteem, self-confidence. Yes. Thank you for the birds and the air, the bees and the flowers and the grass that grows. this life of abundance. Thank you, thank you, thank you. There's no shortage of anything. All right? You have to build it up, self-love, and you will see all the great things this universe has to offer. Yes, yes, yes. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you, because you just kicked ass on the Thursday. You finished the full fitness, full body workout. You did that. That's it. We're done. You pushed through. You overcame. You conquered. Congratulations. Now we're gonna stretch out a little bit. We're gonna cool down. I'm gonna shout out everyone that made it through or just checked in. I appreciate you. Put your heels into your crotches. It's time for butterfly stretches because us caterpillars just turned into butterflies today. A whole week of physical fitness, finishing up strong on a Thursday. Into your nose, out your mouth, pull your heels into your crotch, pull your chin towards your toes. You just became that much closer to your goals today. Congratulations, ladies. Congratulations, gentlemen. Yes, pull those chins toward those toes. Congratulations. Put your left foot out, put your right foot in, reach up high, come down and grab those toes. I promise you now that if you stretched out with us in the beginning, you are more flexible now than when you started. You get instant results here at Physical Fitness. Yes, instant results in flexibility, in self-esteem, in self-confidence, and in self-discipline. Yes, yes, yes. Switch feet. Right foot out, left foot in, hands up in the sky. Come down and grab those toes. Oh, yeah. Feel that sweat trickle down your back, your neck, your crack. Yes, feel that heart pound inside of your chest. Feel those lungs heave and gasp for beautiful oxygen that we breathe. Yes. Both feet out, both hands up. Come down and grab those toes. Yes, yes, yes. All my beautiful people, congratulations. I'm so happy, grateful, and proud of all of you for getting it in today on a Thursday. Paisa Power, Chris Coast, DJ Bry, Nanacita, Ashley Alvarez, Lincoln Blake, Dreams and Realities Art, thank you, Venus Seyfair, thank you, Chloe Bashin, thank you, Marisol, thank you, Evelise, thank you, and everyone else catching these replays, thank you, thank you, thank you. My heart is so full of gratitude for all of you for pushing yourselves to be the best version. Live your best lives and be the best version of yourselves. We're going to get out of here just like we started with the Physical Fitness Jacks. All right, count off the first 11. Spell it out, the last 19. FYZIKALFIGNESS. Yes. Here we go. All three on me. I'm feeling good as hell. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Spell it out. FYZIKALFIGNESS. Yes. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for joining us on a Thursday edition of Physical Fitness. We are now live Monday, Wednesdays, and Thursdays. Full body Mondays, all abs Wednesdays, and full body back on Thursdays. Don't forget to get those miles in. Get those extra replays in. If you're trying to lose extra weight for hot bod summer or just for your mental, physical, and emotional health, please catch extra episodes on my YouTube and also on IG, except for when they block and ban me in certain countries because of my hot ass, fire ass mixes. New mix on SoundCloud. Go check it out. SoundCloud.com/DJProfit-1. Go like, comment, and tell your friends about it. Don't be selfish. Be selfless. Don't hide it. Divide it. Sharing is caring. All right. I will see some of you tonight at the Falls Lounge for Good Times ETLA. I'll see some of you tomorrow night for Fuego Fridays at the Falls Lounge. And I will see some of y'all Saturday, same place, Falls Lounge. Needle drops at 9 p.m. Hope to see you this motherfucking weekend, 4th of July weekend. All right, celebrate your freedom. Be safe. Don't blow your fingers off. And I'll catch you guys on Monday for some more Physical Fitness action with me, Coach FIG. Until then, this is Physical Fitness. Thank you so much. Stay strong, stay sane, and we will see you. Do it.